It's a pleasure to be here in Pittsburgh again at the August Wilson Cultural Center. August Wilson is a great playwright, love Fences, and it's a pleasure to be in this arena. I got a trio with me tonight, so it's gonna be kind of a jazz fusion type of situation, free for all. We just gonna have fun. Funk, soul, jazz, a lot of energy, anything ever. Anything.